Well, hello there. This is Colleen again with another awesome workout for you on Tuesday. This is called Arms, Abs, and Assets, okay? So this workout, we're not gonna jump, we're not gonna go crazy on cardio. It's all about strength. So this is what you're gonna need. You're gonna need a set of heavy dumbbells, all right? We've got the heavy dumbbells here. Perfecto, yo Jeff, yo Susie. We also have a set of light dumbbells. So I don't really use light dumbbells very much in my workouts. But today we are gonna pull in some lighter dumbbell sets. So if you do not have, I would say 2, 3, maximum 5 pound weights, I'm gonna use 3 today, all right? You can always, and by the way, I got these at Walmart, so you don't have to go anywhere fancy for lightweights. You can get some soup cans. So just go right now into your, hey Jen, yo Anita, go into your pantry, grab some soup cans, and that should do the trick, okay? You're also gonna use a band if you have it. This is for our last set of work. If you don't have a band, not a deal breaker, it's all right. And you're gonna use a mat. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a warm up, we'll do a warm up set. I always like to throw a ladder in there. So I'm gonna do a little bit of a ladder, a push up ladder, all right? If you can't do push-ups with me ever, you always hold, yo Noreen, yo Mandy, you always hold a plank. That's your option, right? There's always ways to modify my workout, so make sure that you are modifying, right? Yo Maria, so I'm gonna do a, call it a 20 and 20. I'm gonna do a light set of arms, and then I'm gonna go on to a heavy set. So we're working all different ways to work that muscle, the muscles. So the shoulders, the triceps, the biceps, the trapezius, the rhomboids, we're working everything, okay? Then I'm gonna take you into a heavy duty core set. I'm gonna repeat those arm sets that I just did, okay? That's gonna be my light and my heavy dumbbell set. And then I'm gonna polish this workout off with an awesome ass kicking lower body set, all right? Yo, Monica, let's get things going. So make sure if you're just joining me, you got heavy set, you got light set, you got a mat and a band. If you don't have a band, no worries. And if you're just tuning in, you don't have lightweights, get some soup cans. That will do the trick. All right, let's go, Jessica. We're all ready to go. All right. Let's do a quick warm-up. We got lots to do, folks. We got lots to do today. All right, guys. Thank you. push-ups. Hold the plank for 10 seconds. 9 push-ups. You can't hang with me? Do something. Crunches, plank, something. Two. you're doing the second time around, it starts to feel a little more difficult. If this hurts your back on your knees, get on your feet. It works. Oh, I'm only using 3 pounds, and I freaking feel this. All right, ready? Drop it. Rotate or drop. Keep the elbows up. It's very small. Look. Close it. Open. Close. Open. Thank you. seconds. Stop complaining. Is that you? Are you saying this girl's freaking nuts? When's she gonna stop this already? I'll stop it when you did your full set. No, no, no. Hey, hey, hey. You got 10 seconds. Do not stop. You got a bad hair day today. It's all right. Thank God for her hands. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Yo, Sydney. Let's repeat that. Drop one way. Yo, Rebecca. One way down.
Feet down and lift your shoulder up. I got you.
One. Oh my God, that made my eyes as narrow as a belt. Let's go, get a plank, come on. Get the plank, baby! Now, when you do a plank, I am not doing this. See this thing called your butt? Get it down. Right here. Don't say you can't do it. Hold it as long as you can. And come down. Take a 5-second rest. And come back. Stay with it. Stay with it. Stay in the plank. Don't come up. If you really cannot today, up. Stay on your knees and get your butt down. Everybody's in here. You're doing great.
Hold it.
If you need to go on your feet, go on your feet, okay? It's not idea. I don't care. You do you. Come on. Oh! Push your ceiling up with your right heel. And drop that right leg. I want you to bend the knee and kick out. Right now, you're like, oh my God. I'm in the twilight zone. I'm in the twilight zone. Here, or when you're on the baby grand, baby. You're on the baby grand piano. Yeah!
chest and butt up. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Come on, come on. Now listen, you got a campfire under here. Get up. You're getting burned. My knees are coming in. In out. Now keep your legs out. Knees out. Lift up your left leg. Left leg. Your right leg is what I want you to work. I want you to flex your left heel. Let's go. Up. Up. Lift. Lift. Now notice how I'm not going full range. I'm pushing all my weight into my right heel. Lift. A little faster. Let's go. Up. Lift. 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 If you cannot do this, put your left foot down and you can go back to your knee presses or just lift up slightly. It's up to you. Now drop your left leg. Bend and kick. Look, I keep my left quadriceps, even my right. I'm not late. I never count my 5 minute spiel beginning. I got time. Use your right knee as a gauge. You go up and down. Over your right knee, under it. Oh, yeah, lift. Yeah. Are you feeling this? Are your legs on fire? Yeah, your right butt cheek is like, ouchie. Somebody call the fire department. My butt's on fire.
Breathe in and feel like, I'm afraid to do those classes. No, you're not afraid anymore. You're not afraid anymore. You're going to crush those workouts. And you know now to be modifying things that are not in your comfort zone, right? Or your body can't do it. Thanks so much for coming. You guys are amazing. I'm going to, like, wipe the mascara that's going.